There was something fishy about winning walleyes. Teammates were caught cheating at a fishing championship in Cleveland, Ohio. The anglers illegally stuffed their catch with weights to win the top spots. An official discovered the weights when they cut open one of the fish. As you can imagine, the duo was disqualified.